Kowetas here, just going to show you a bit what I've been doing on Minecraft. I've been making a few things just to see, really. Oh dear. It's a nice spider and a nice creeper. Yeah, creepy, 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 creepy. Yeah, creepy. Yeah, creepy, creepy. Oh, oh, nice lava. Here's nice lava. Do you want to play in the lava? Bye. Okay. Now that's dealt with. This, let's take flying off. This is my kind of entrance wall kind of thing, which I made using pistols. Gonna turn it probably into a wall. It's gonna be like the main entrance to the keep. Yeah, so up you go. Unfortunately, I can't put stairs there. I don't think it will work. But yeah, but. If you come in here, Guardsman Jim, or someone or other, can do that. And. Oh, look. Oh, no. What's been going on here then? I can't get in. Oh, there's another creeper over there. Right. But yeah. So that's basically that. But I put some nice decorations on it. Took me a few hours to work out the pistons and everything and build it. And then there's this, which I like to call. If I just turn flying back on. The Dome of Truth. Well, I don't like to call it that. I've never ever called it that in my life. But here it is. It's a big tower with a dome on top. And if I noclip through into it, I might change the colour of that carpet. But it's a big dome. Put a bed in there just for safekeeping, so I know where my spawn point is. And yeah, I'll turn that into something as well. Maybe I'll make this into a big snowy landscape castle. Who knows? And this bit of water, a moat. Extend it around a bit. But yeah, that's pretty much it for now. So actually, I'm thinking that if this is the entrance, I can put that there. That can be like a religious building. Put a big castle here. And. A big lake here. Little port as well. Now, this world seems to be very snowy. And. It's a little bit annoying, but I'm sure I'll get around that. I can incorporate that into the story of the build somehow. I don't know why I'm making the story up to it, but there you go. I like my lava pits, I might make a dungeon there. Anyway, for now, that's your lot.